Fox Sports, everything on there is clear as a bell.
You know what I'm saying? So, you know, it took me a little bit to get the money. I really don't want to tell you how I got it, but I got it.
There must be somebody here who wants to drink with me.
Sorry, I'm going to be late. You know, my asshole boss, it's happening again. So I am now being brought into a room where there's a giant holding cell. At this point, I realize it's Cook County Jail. And I turn to this cop and I say, you know this, don't you?
Bedbug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him.
Get out.
I want my...
I gotta get inside that building and stay very close to Bedbug's signal. If we lose communication, that could panic the kid. Need to keep him calm.
Who's there?
Be another dead box.
Shit, this is real bad.
Find that bitch, go.
Find him and mess him up. We clear?
Shit over here, I'm moving on.